kicked out. Cynthia Beck, clock stops. 30 seconds left in the game. I told you this could happen. McQueen's kicked out. Plenty of time for Sydney to win this. Their first goal since the 20-minute mark of the third quarter.
43 minutes it's taken them to kick that goal. Can they get another one within 30 seconds? The Magpies, they're going to pile everyone back into defence. Maxwell's trying to sort them out at the moment. They need a clearance. They need a mark inside 50. Wow, this centre clearance is big time.
Collingwood's still got five players ahead of the ball, five forwards. They're trying to scream out against Sidebottom to come down.
And the Swans are set up. The Swans are rolling it around. It's all one-on-ones inside their 450. Look at Maxwell telling Dynat to come. Sidebottom follows now. Boy, this is the big, big time here. Two-point ball game. 30 seconds left. Knocked down. Penalty with the clearance. If they can hit the pass here and find a mark, they'll win it. It goes into Dawes off hands. Boundary line. Need to be swift. 17 seconds. Out of bounds. I'm not sure Sydney can get home from here now.
Just got up over Mumford, straight down Pendlebury Strait. That was great ruck work.
Absolutely, Lee. You just see the knee in the chest. And that is why they rate Darren Jolly so highly. He stood up big time then. Boundary throw in, down to 10 seconds. Beams around the corner. Puts the edge on it. Collingwood have won. Collingwood have won. There'll be 4 seconds to play out. But Collingwood have done enough in the end to beat the top side in the competition this year, the Sydney Swans. Oh, what a great game. What a great centre clearance from the Pies, but what a great player Dane Beams is becoming. He just gets the job done. 34 touches, another 3 goals, Stas. What a year.
Yeah, just the star of the competition now. Brilliant effort. Great to see Nathan Buckley. He went round, he gave Ben Hart a high five. He went across to Rodney Eade, Robert Harvey. He knows how massive this night has been for the Collingwood Football Club. He saw the celebration there, leant back in his chair, and they know with 4 seconds it's game over. What a magnificent night for the Pies.
Oh yeah, the Pies will win the 8-point game by 8 points. Unbelievable victory. Sydney have been defeated yet again on their home track. Collingwood by 8 points.